is it? Let's start with what time you think it is.
What time? I don't know, 7:30?
7:30? Try 8 o'clock.
Alright, so it's 8, so?
So, you said you'll be home at 7.
Is that what I said?
That's what you said. I'll be home at 7, is what you said.
Okay, so I said I'd be home at 7, and it's 8, so what's the problem?
If you knew you were going to be late, why didn't you call me?
I was busy.
Too busy to pick up a phone? What were you?
I was at the office, working.
Working?
Ha! Yeah, it's working.
I called your office at 7, you're gone.
Took me an hour to get home, I couldn't find a cab.
Since when do they have cabs in Hennigan's bar?
Wait a minute, I need to get this on tape recorder, because no one will believe me. You mean that now I have to call you if I'm coming home late?
Not just any day, just the ones I've been slaving over since 2 o'clock this afternoon. To help you save money for your wife's alimony.
Dude, this is no time to have a domestic quarrel. I have two girls coming down here in a minute.
You mean you told them to be here at 8 o'clock?
I don't remember what I said. 7? 8 o'clock? What difference does it make?
I'll tell you what difference. You told me they're coming here at 7:30. You'll be here at... You told me you'll be here at 7. Tell me what the order is. At 7:30 they arrive and we have cocktails. At 8 we have dinner. It's now 8 and my London Borough is finished. If it'll be now, the whole damn thing will be dried up.
Oh God, help me.
Never mind helping you, tell them to save the meat, because they're $9.34 worth of drying up in here right now. Thank you.